Kayaknya enggak usah. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about Australian Offer from Commission. Oh, ya benar. Australian Offer from Commission. So here we go. Let's share the video. Tidak rekomend pokok itu. The Australian Law Reforms Commission, or often abbreviated to ILRC, is an Australian independent statutory body established to conduct review into the laws of Australia. The review also got inquiries or references are referred to the ILRC by the Attorney General for Australia, which on its research and consultation throws out an inquiry. The ILRC makes recommendations to government so that government can take reform, makes informed decisions about law reforms. The ILRC is part of the Attorney General's portfolio, however, it is an independent statutory authority. Constitutes under the Australian Law Reforms Commission Agency or City High, and the Public Governance, Performance and Accountability or PGPA Agency as an independent agency. It is able to undertake research, consultation, and legal policy development, and to make recommendations to the Parliament without fear of favors. The ILRC objectives is to make recommendations for law reform that brings the law into line with current conditions and needs, remove defects in the law, simply allow others a new or more effective method for administering the law and dispensing justice, and profits improve in access to justice. When conducting an inquiry, the ILRC also monitors Forensic legal system to ensure Australia complies favorably with international best practices. The ILRC aims to ensure that the proposal and recommendation it makes do not trespass on the list on personal rights and liberties of citizens, or make use rights and liberties only dependent on administrative rather than judicial decisions and as far as predictable are consistent with the international covenants on civil and practical rights. Level apa Mbak Fir? Level apa? Iya. Mabuk CMD apa ya Mbak Fir? Mabuk CMD. Heh. The ILRC must also have regard to any effects. Is biasa yang mentua lo lo. Jambui. Tang dewe ini gaplek. Oh, saya rekam lo yogi. Tamu nih mas. That is recommendation. May have earned the years of access to and dispending of justice. Background, the ILRC is the primary law reforms agency for the Australian government. It has its origins in the Law Reforms Commission, which was established under the Law Reforms Commission. This legislation was supported by the Australian Law Reforms Commission, which comes into effect on 11 November. The new ICT was intended to improve the structure and functions. Mbak Fir, level apa Mbak Fir? Oke. Biasa hai. Yo sing ngono kuwi sih nang aku. Kan aku gak pati seneng pedes-pedes ya. Consistent with the recommendation of the report of House of Representatives via Standing Committee on Legal and Constitutional Affairs titled Law Reforms, the challenge continues. Pedes mungkin. Coba pedes loro tanggung. Okay. Ya Allah, saya nak bingung karepe dhewe. Biasa sih bagiku, ya bener iku mau.